Rumpke truck flipped on its side while making a turn today. The truck rolled as it turned from Asmann Avenue onto Victory Parkway. The crash just before 9 this morning also damaged a utility pole. Cincinnati Fire and EMS says there were only minor injuries from the crash. Police still investigating what led up to this accident.